Spratly Islands in the South China Sea. Currently what we're looking at is some construction on a landing strip. You can see here the landing strip and on the backside there, the taxiway that they're building. This has come and built hundreds of meters in the past couple months. Here's the end of it there. You'll see too, if once it pans over to the west side of the island, east side of the island. So here's the landing strip there. We've got facilities, a lot of like concrete manufacturing facilities to produce a lot of the structures that they have on the island. And then you'll see once you pan more to the east, there's a dredger active that will take land from the ocean and pile it up to build more land, which gives them more space. So here is a hose going in to build this land up in order to make more area for structures.